On July 5th at approximately 5:30 p.m., officers responded to the Waller Beach at Town Lake Metro Park, located near Rainey Street and Cumming Street, in reference to a check welfare urgent call for service, which is a high priority call for service that requires an immediate police response. This call for service was responded to in a timely manner. Call techs advised the complainant located a white male with apparent life-threatening injuries to his body. The Austin Fire Department, Austin Travis County EMS, and the Austin Police Department arrived on scene, and unfortunately, the victim was pronounced deceased at approximately 5:45 p.m. This is not being investigated as a homicide at this time, and all investigative steps being taken are routine measures. At this time, this is being considered an isolated incident, and there is no known threat to the general public. APD patrol officers, APD crime scene, APD victim services, APD homicide, and the Travis County Medical Examiner are all on scene at this time. I just want to remind everybody that this is an ongoing investigation by being investigated by Austin Police Department homicide detectives, and they are still in their preliminary stages of this investigation. If anyone has any relevant information to this investigation, we ask that you contact the homicide tip line at 512-477-3588. Again, that's 512-477-3588. Or you can contact the Austin Police Department Crime Stoppers at 512-472-TIPS. That's 512-472-8477. Does anybody have any questions at this time?
Officer, you said that there was life-threatening injuries.
Correct.
To this person, but not being investigated as a homicide, can you describe what some of those injuries possibly could have been then?
They're just some type of blunt force trauma to the body. I don't really have any specific injuries that I would be able to provide y'all at this time.
But no foul play or anything expected?
No, not at this time.
Is this, I know there's some camps along the side of the lake here.
Correct.
Is this a camp? Was he staying in this area or?
Right now, we don't have a, we have a possible identity of the person, but we don't have anything set in stone right this second, so we don't really know exactly where he resides. So I don't really have a specific answer to that question right now.
Can you explain a little bit more on how he was found here?
We had people walking down the trail, and they located this person who seemed to have injuries to him. They called 911, and then, like I said, APD, AFD, and EMS arrived on scene, and he unfortunately was pronounced deceased shortly after.
On shore, on the trail?
Correct. He was not in the water. He was on the trail. I don't have an age right this second. All I know that it was a white male.
So, mostly because, you know, it's been known for this area and speculations about serial killers. Can you speak to that a little bit?
Yeah, so I spoke to homicide detectives, and there's no serial killer at this time. At least we don't believe there is one.
Okay.